Hi, have you ever been interested in what the chemical process is when it comes to bleaching your teeth? Well, my name's Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I'm going to explain to you basically the main importance of the chemical process when it comes to bleaching your teeth. It's pretty easy. First of all, with your teeth, you have your enamel on your teeth, and in your enamel there is microscopic dental tubules, which are open nerve endings of your teeth, and in those nerve endings there's moisture and nutrients in them, which the light reflects onto that. When you're in the process of bleaching your teeth and you place the bleaching solution around your tooth, that solution actually gets into the crevices of the microscopic dental tubules. Most of the time the bleaching solution is, depending on the percentage strength of it, it ranges anywhere from 22% to 15%, sometimes even 30% of carbamide peroxide, and that actually gets into those microscopic tubules and it eats away at the stains, which sometimes some patients tend to have sensitivity while they're going through the bleaching process, but that is normal. Once again, basically the chemical process when it comes to bleaching is the peroxide. It's eating away at the staining, and then in return it's going to give you that nice bright white smile. My name is Michelle, I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I just kind of told you a little bit about the chemical process when it comes to bleaching your teeth.